What up, guys? It's your boy Youngstan back at it again with another video, man. So today, guys, we're gonna be it's gonna be a little funny video. You feel me? It's gonna be a little funny video, man. So today, I'm gonna be reading the comments on Playboi's Carti songs, man. I don't even know how to say the damn song name, but we're gonna be reading the funniest comments under that song. You feel me? Cause that shit is funny as fuck, but no cap. I was reading some of the comments and that shit, I was dying. So I'm like, you know, I gotta share with y'all, you feel me? But we ain't finna do much talk. We just wanna go straight into the video, man. So let's get it, bro.
She say she wanna fuck with a rich nigga, and you ain't with us less you on the list, nigga. I be ballin' in the streets like a Nick, nigga. When she in a foreign, that's the only time she miss niggas. She say she wanna fuck with a rich nigga, and you ain't with us less you on the list, nigga. I be ballin' in the streets like a Nick, nigga.
Alright, so we finna go on YouTube. Finna go on YouTube and just go ahead and look for that song. You feel me? Look for the song. Alright. That shit said meh. Who named this song meh? This shit, the beat guys though. Give him all the credit. The beat guys, you feel me? Beat guys. Put it in the bunny shit. That shit funny. Alright, so let's just go straight into it. We're going straight in onto the down, like the comment section. So the first comment we this shit said aliens hearing that him, he knows too much. God, was this nigga even speaking English, but like real shit, was he even speaking English? Like no cap, no, that was no, that had nothing to do with English, bro. Bro, are you dead ass cuz? That shit said my dad lives when I was born, me enters the league. My dad trying to explain what took him so long at the gas station. It's not, but this like this joke is too old for y'all to be still to making a joke like that though. This joke is too old, bruh. Next one. next one said he is telling us Victoria's Secret. Oh my god, bro. He is telling us Victoria's Secret. Bro. Let's play this song, you're right. But no cap, the beat is fire, but he just like, what the fuck was this nigga saying, bro? And the next one said, I am a Russian and this is this is how I hear Americans trying to talk to me. If y'all can understand what I'm saying, I would just make sure you put the comments, you feel me, on the sides and some shit like that. And the next one said, Carti is trying to tell us who started this coronavirus. I mean, we all kind of know about that one right there, no cap. That wasn't funny. The next one said, Carti dropped new song, Genius. Ah, shit, here we go again. Oh, shit, y'all know how Genius... Bro... Cause they gotta do the lyrics and shit. They gotta know what the fuck to type, and then nobody understand what he was saying. So it's like, damn, that's tough, bro. Next one said, me explaining to my mom where the money in her purse magically went. Oh shit! That shit funny as fuck, bro. Sound like Future if he was in helium instead of drugs. That wasn't funny. Everyone, this song slap. Carti says duck. Bro, this comment is just fucking hilarious, bro. I'm trying to look for a funny ass comment. So this is what Carti meant when he said the fuck. Nah, I don't know. He's telling him. He did say he's telling when aliens will come and we can't understand anything. This was not funny. Imagine if all the English caption was available for this. The Google service would all be the Google service would overheat over this shit. Cause what the fuck? Kid starts crying. Mom, what's wrong, kid? This was a nigga about that shit. Oh shit. Alright, let's see, what's the next one? Producer, how do you want this song? Playboi Carti, you know this disc in Minecraft. Wait, what disc in Minecraft? I don't get it. That shit, I don't get it. But I'm sure it's just funny, cause like, what the fuck? The nigga said, bro, even YouTube doesn't understand Carti. It won't let me put any captions. Well, that's like, no, the lyrics was just bad. Like, who, what the fuck was that? They're like, this, the beat slaps though. No cat, the beat slaps, but it's like, the lyrics just like, damn, what the fuck that nigga was saying? All I heard, this pussy and niggas ain't about that shit. That's the only thing I was hearing, cuff. But there's a cover, I did not even know how to say the word, but like, no, I'm not gonna go none of that. The next one was like, oh, bro, what's your Wi-Fi code? The Wi-Fi code. Man, them shit is funny as fuck. We ain't even finna go ahead and read them shit for yourself. We ain't even much finna keep reading them shit, man. So make sure you comment, like, and subscribe to the channel, man. And I'm finna upload another video, you feel me? I'm working on it. I know I haven't been uploading for a little minute, but we're gonna be back for another one, you feel me? So this is gonna be it for this video, man. It was just a little short video. I wasn't trying to make it long, but go ahead, comment, like, and subscribe to the channel, and we out of them. So click. It's been no click. I'm hot with this shit. I might fuck around and take a risk, nigga. I been trying to get a check, bitch.